Hey everybody, welcome back to my channel. If you're new, welcome. My name is Christy, and as you can tell from the title of this video, it's all about how to repair your hair and most importantly, how to get it done quickly. Immediate results. So I'm gonna bring you a variety of products, which I'm really excited about because I love bringing you options that you can do on your own, or you could go to a salon and have it done, but nonetheless, they are all very effective and it just will make your hair look and feel a lot better and a lot more beautiful. So let's get right to it. What I'm gonna do is separate these different kinds of applications into two categories. First, we're gonna have the category which you would get in a salon visit. So those are salon exclusive products. And then there's the category that you can actually take these products home and apply them to your hair. Now, you guys know I like to explain things. So first, let's see what a hair strand looks like when it's perfectly healthy. Now you could have a hair strand that you have erased cuticle. You could also have a hair strand that already has some cuticle loss. And then you have hair strands that have what we know as split ends, even breakage. And you could get a lot of knotting in your hair. All of this happens to our hair depending on what we're doing to it. It can happen during a chemical process, that being highlights, hair dye, or by using hot tools and just using extreme heat on our hair. And that's when our hair can become dehydrated and need one of these applications. So if we think about the cuticle of the hair, is what we see. It's what seals our hair. When we use a hair dye or any chemical process, that cuticle will raise and it will swell, and that means that a product can now penetrate into the hair and change the color or change the texture of your hair. And that's what happens when that cuticle opens, but you also need to close the cuticle. But now if we are over processing our hair, what that actually means is that, and I think the term is used a lot, what that actually means is that we are opening and closing that cuticle so many times that there may come a time where that cuticle doesn't close anymore. And that's when our hair starts to become porous. What does porous mean in the hair world? Porous just means the amount of water or absorption the hair can have. How much liquid can it absorb? So when our hair is very porous and we're out and there is humidity outside, our hair is gonna absorb that humidity, and that's where we're gonna see like our hair looks a little puffy or it doesn't look nice and straight anymore. You get some flyaways. That's what porosity in the hair does. It also, if our hair is extremely porous, that means that it has been overprocessed. Sometimes we even apply certain colors to our hair and you see that the color fades away really quickly. It's because the cuticle never seals and the hair color just comes out really fast and it fades away quickly. So that's a little bit of an explanation of what these applications and services and products are gonna help you heal to restore the shine and the cuticle in your hair. And so years ago, the only way to really get rid of dehydrated hair, split ends, dry ends, was cutting your hair. Even though that is still very effective because there's no better way actually to get rid of a split end than cutting it. Technology is way advanced and products like Olaplex, and there are different even hair dyes and even bleaches that restore the bonds in your hair. So your hair is made up of different bonds. You have bonds that are in charge of just making your hair strong. You have bonds in your hair that are in charge of elasticity in your hair. And these are all bonds that can be repaired with certain products. So if you're watching this video because you have an issue with your hair and you need it to look better and you need it done right away, don't worry, I got you covered. Take a deep breath, let's get started. Now if we start with the category of in-salon services, I'll start with the Olaplex number one and number two. So there are two ways to use this. Olaplex can be applied to your hair directly in the hair dye. So it's formulated in your hair dye or your hair bleach. They apply it to your hair and it actually penetrates into the hair now because the cuticle is open because of that chemical process. It penetrates into the hair and we can almost say it's like a seatbelt. So it's a seatbelt that could save your life. So you will get from point A to point B. Either way, you'll get there. But if you have on a seatbelt, you may get there safely. If you have an accident during the way, it could save your life. The same happens with your hair. When you apply Olaplex into any kind of hair formulation, it will save your hair and protect it as it's processing. So if you want to go from a dark brown to a light blonde, you may be able to get there safely and your hair will be intact because you had Olaplex in your hair dye. In contrast, if you didn't have the Olaplex in that formulation, your hair may have broken on your way up to a lighter level of hair. Now, that's number one they put in the formulation. Now, Olaplex number two is a product that you apply to the hair after you have rinsed out the hair dye. You can sh and it's if it's bleach, you shampoo it out and you apply number two and you leave it process on your hair a little while. Now you wash it out with shampoo, conditioner, and your hair is ready to go. So you receive the benefits of the bond repairing of the Olaplex during your salon service if you were having your hair dyed or bleached. But this service can also be done on its own. So you don't need to dye your hair or have any chemical process done in your hair to receive the benefits of this Olaplex number one and number two. You can use it as a standalone treatment where you just mix Olaplex number one with water and apply it to your hair, and then apply number two, then wash it out with shampoo and conditioner, which preferably should be the shampoo and conditioner from Olaplex, and your hair will have been restored. It completely transforms it. You can actually feel it when you touch your hair, and your hair doesn't get knotted when you pass your fingers through it. You can kind of feel it when you touch the ends of your hair. They're shiny and they don't, I don't know if you've ever done it before, if your hair is very dehydrated and you go like this to the ends, they kind of feel like extremely dry. And so when you have these kind of treatments done, even the ends of your hair feel like they're transformed. Another thing that you could do in the salon is after you've had the Olaplex number one and number two, you can ask for the 4-in-1, which is like this intense, concentrated hair mask that you're gonna apply in your hair, and it will also restore shine and health to your hair. And you could use it also on its own, or you could use it after Olaplex number one and number two. Now, another in salon service that you can have is just applying toner to your hair, but I'm not talking about toners that actually change the color direction of your hair. I'm talking about a clear toner, or what we call a glaze or a gloss. You can call it whatever you want. The one that I'm referring to is the one from Schwarzkopf Igora Vibrance. It's 0-00. Now, this is a product that I really like because you don't have to mix it with any kind of developer. And since I'm not mixing it with any kind of developer, I know it's just going to coat my hair. It's never gonna penetrate into my hair. So basically what it's gonna do, it's gonna seal the cuticle and just gloss it, make it super shiny. And the way to use this is you wash your hair, shampoo, condition. Now you apply the toner directly to your hair without mixing it with anything. And it's clear, so it's not gonna change the color. Leave it on 5 minutes, rinse it out with water, and your hair is gonna be very glossy. It's just a glaze. So I am gonna do a dedicated video to Olaplex and to the color gloss from Schwarzkopf. And you could let me know in the comments below which one you would like to see first, because I will show you how to use all the products in the line of Olaplex, how to apply them, and the same for the gloss from Vibrance. So just let me know which one you would like to see first in the comments below, and let's keep on going. So the next product that I'm going to talk about are hair smoothers, and they are in salon visits, but I don't prefer to use them on hair that is really in need of some repair, hair that's very dehydrated or compromised or overprocessed, because these products require heat to actually take effect in the hair. And the last thing you want to do to hair that's been overprocessed and needs to be repaired is to apply more heat. But I wanted to mention them because they do transform your hair quickly. It's an in-salon visit that you go in and you come out and your hair looks amazing with amazing shine. So if we take, for example, Brazilian blowout works more as a straightener in the hair. And even though it is a smoothing treatment, it straightens your hair because it has formaldehyde, and that's what coats your hair and kind of like changes it a bit. So if you're a person that really likes to have like that flat ironed hair look, this will be the product for you because it'll cut your hair drying time in half. It'll make your hair look really straight. They make it very shiny, but it is a long process that requires heat to actually take effect in the hair. So if you are going on vacation and you're going to be at the beach a lot and that kind of thing, and you need your hair to look good without a lot of effort, this is a great product for you. There's also just the hair smoothing treatments like the Kara Silk from Goldwell. That's a great treatment that will, if you like to have wavy hair or curly hair and you just need to control the frizz, well, this is a great product for you. So now let's talk about the category of products that you can use at home. And the first one I'm going to talk about is Olaplex yet again. Olaplex has the Olaplex number 0 and the Olaplex number 3. Now these two products are great because you could use them separately or you can use them together. So what this product is, and I think the great thing about it, is that this product is like the Olaplex number 1, which is the in-salon service that you'd get, but let's just say it's a bit watered down. You apply this to your hair like a primer. So just like when we do our makeup and we use a primer for our eyeshadow or a face, this is a primer for the hair. And you can use this alone. It does have the ingredients that you need for bond restoring in the hair. You can use it alone, but together with number 3, it's best. So the way you would apply this is you apply it to dry hair. You just spray it on your hair, dampen your hair, comb it in, wait 10 minutes, and then apply number 3. So let's talk about number 3 for a second. Number 3 is not a hair mask, it's not a conditioner. It is a product that you're gonna apply to your hair to restore the bonds in the hair, but after you rinse it out, you have to wash it with shampoo and conditioner. So, and you could also use it 10 minutes after you apply this and then leave this on 10, 20, 30 minutes. You could leave this on your hair, wash it out with shampoo, conditioner, and go on to style your hair. And so the number 3 basically would be taking the place of the Olaplex number 2 that you would use in the salon visit. So these two products together are very similar to the Olaplex number 1 and number 2 that you would get done in a salon. So you could do it at home, you could do it 2 to 3 times per week, but I've seen it and in one application it will make a difference. So maybe it won't be as intense as the Olaplex number 1 and number 2 that you have to have done in the salon, but you will see your hair actually feel and look better. And Olaplex, we can say it's like almost a workout for your hair. The more you use it, the stronger your hair becomes because it's restoring bonds that make your hair stronger as well. So you will see your hair get better the more you use it, but in a single application, you will also see a big change in your hair. I would also say that you could use the Igora Vibrance Color Gloss, the 0-00. You could also use that at home. And if you can get it, if you can order it online, you can use this at home because since you don't have to use any developer with it and it doesn't have to actually process on the hair, or there's actually no chemical process going on, this is a product that I would say that's pretty safe for you to use at home. So other things that you can do just to repair your hair and make it look nice right away is using a good hair mask. And I'll have linked here some of my favorite. Among them is the hair mask from Colleen Rothschild. That's a mask that I sometimes use as conditioner, but you could also leave it on a little while in your hair, 10, 20 minutes, and it will make your hair look and feel very healthy. And this is great for somebody that maybe doesn't have extremely dehydrated hair or doesn't need that much of a repair, but just needs to liven it up a bit, just make it look a bit shinier and healthier. A good hair mask will do. If we go back to Olaplex, the Olaplex 4-in-1 hair mask is a salon exclusive product. It's very concentrated, but Olaplex yet again came out with a hair mask, which is number 8, which you can use, and it's kind of a at-home version of the 4-in-1. So that's also a great hair mask that you can use at home and will be repairing and restoring those bonds that have been broken in your hair. As you can see, I'm kind of going from more intense treatments to easier ones. So if your hair is in real need of some hydration and repair, you may want to use the in-salon services. And if it's not, you could go all the way down to the other side and just use products that are going to make your hair look better, healthier, and shinier if your hair really doesn't need to be repaired that much. There are other things you can do. Leave-in conditioners, I will link here some of my favorite. Again, I like the Colleen Rothschild and I like the leave-in conditioner from Olaplex, and I also like an oil. A good hair oil can never be underestimated. So if your hair really isn't in desperate need of a repair treatment, but you still want to make it look shiny and just make it look healthier, something that just makes a big difference is a good hair oil. Anything that has an argan oil, like a Moroccan oil or the number 7 bonding oil from Olaplex, which is this one that I have right in front of me, the Colleen Rothschild oil. I love to apply these products to my mid-lengths and the ends of my hair after I finish styling it. Sometimes even if I'm not using any kind of hair dryer or hot tools on my hair, I'll still put a hair oil in it and it'll just tame the frizz a bit. Another thing that I know we really don't like to use that much is when we just go for a trim or a dusting of the hair. So a good haircut can definitely make your hair look better because you're cutting off those ends that seem to be dry and dehydrated. When you cut those off, your hair kind of gets some body back to it. So a good haircut shouldn't be underestimated as well. It can make a big difference, even though sometimes we like to avoid doing it. If you really have dehydrated hair, a haircut is the way to go if it's severe. Now, if it's not, you can use any of these treatments and it'll make a big difference. But we've all seen that hair that we know that no matter what we do to it, it's still too dehydrated, too compromised. In that case, you should definitely go for a haircut. So that's basically it for today. I covered a range of products, and I can understand if you have any questions, just leave me a comment in the section below and I'll get back to you. And if you've had any experience with these products or if you'd like to share a different one, go ahead, leave me a comment below about that as well. And that's basically it for today. So I hope this information was useful, and until the next time, bye.